In this video, we're going to be alerting the Minitor 4, the Minitor 5, and the Minitor 6 at the same time. There are three pagers that were set up side by side, and all three were alerted at the same time. There's no audio that comes on after the alerts. This was just a test page. But you'll hear the page go through, the A tone, the B tone, and then you'll hear the pager alert, and then the squelch will turn off. The pager has two different alerts that's shown, a single alert A-B tone with a beeping sound, and then a long tone. This was just to show how close or identical these pagers are to each other. In the video, all three are alerting at the exact same time. There's also a video attached that shows the pager alerting when in an amp charger. And again, you can see that the 4, the 5, and the 6 are going to be nearly identical in the way they alert and beep. Now that we've seen the pagers alerting side by side, we can take a look at the Minitor 6 software and see how the different alerts sound. If you have used a Minitor 5 in the past, these are going to sound exactly like the Minitor 5. It's going to have the standard beeping sound and the music sounds. So let's take a look at the software. So let's just play these down real quick so you can see what they sound like. If you were to get alerted, for example, on 288 and 800, this is what it would sound like. If you were to get alerted on 600.9 and 669.0, it would sound like this. And so I'm going to go ahead and play the rest of these music sounds so you can hear them. This last one is called a custom alert. I don't have anything programmed for this custom alert, but this is where you could customize the alert it makes, and you could enter your own wave files here and make it sound like anything you wanted to. So that was an overview of how the Minitor 6 alerts. You can see the Minitor 6 is very similar to the Minitor 5, which is very close to the Minitor 4. So there's nothing really surprising in the way it alerts or beeps at you. The only difference with the Minitor 6 is it does have the ability to store custom alerts. Those custom alerts are saved in a WAV file, and then you can program them into the pager. That's a little bit more in depth than we want to go in for this video. So we're going to save that for a different video of how to save those files and program the Minitor 6. For now, if you did have any questions, you can visit our website at pwservice.com or give us a call at 800-822-2180, and we can go over any concerns you have about the new Minitor 6 or the way it alerts, and we can then set you up and get you some new pagers as well.